Once you've replaced the system board on select Lenovo ThinkPad models, you will need to use the ThinkPad system board self-repair tool to set the serial number and machine type model. This process applies to select ThinkPad models. Check the description of the video for the most up-to-date list of supported ThinkPad models. Make sure to copy down the serial number and machine type model from the sticker on the bottom cover of your ThinkPad before turning your system back on. The tool should automatically open as soon as you power on your ThinkPad after replacing the system board. First, note the disclaimer on the first page of the tool. Your serial number and machine type model can only be written once and cannot be changed afterwards. This information corresponds to your device's warranty information. Make sure to verify the information you enter is correct before submitting in the tool. Follow your hardware maintenance manual's standard operating procedure or scan the QR code for tips on using the tool from the Lenovo support site. Once you have reviewed the disclaimer and are ready to proceed, click Next. Now, you must enter your 10-character machine type model and 8-character serial number. Please double-check to make sure the information is accurate before pressing Next. Once you submit this information at the end of this process, it cannot be changed. Next, set the product name for your device. This information can also be found on the bottom cover of your ThinkPad. Click Next and set your keyboard language, and then click Next again. Do a final review of information you want to submit to the self-repair tool. This information is final once it is submitted, so make sure that everything is accurate. Click Yes when you are ready to submit the serial number and machine type model, and then click Yes again to confirm. Your computer will restart and boot into Windows. You can verify the information you submitted was entered correctly by opening Lenovo Vantage and finding your serial number and machine type model. If you have any questions or issues, reach out to a Lenovo support agent. And if you want to learn more about your Lenovo device, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.